This is the upper church in Sremski Karlovci. Welcome in Sremski Karlovci, 9,000 years old town. This is a church money of and gold from Hilandar and from all monastery from the Saint Greece place. This is welcome. In this church is open in night and in the morning. It's Godmother Church upper. 600,000 years is old. Here we drink coffee, talking about soul, about experience, about all, about love, about each other's help and so on. This is Orthodox church, beautiful, top beautiful in the Sremski Karlovci. Never Turkish crash this church because it's signed. So let's go down to see quickly to see top oldest school. Name is Branko Radičić, I mean, or we'll see. Okay, let's go down and I go to swimming in the Danube. Here is a near river Danube. Look this still Sremski Karlovci. This is a small street like in Dalmatia or Greece. Look that down is a church. Listen, this is today is a birthday of Saint Jovan, and Saint Jovan is Christ, Jesus Christus. Saint Jovan is a wonderful spirit, so I'm so happy today and very, 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 I explain. We Orthodox spirit and believing, feeling in the much different ways. Look, this is an art pavilion of one artist. It's wonderful. Here is died one man, Petrovic. It's of Njegoš blood, died. Have a much buildings in the Sremski Karlovci. That's not illustration, these buildings, but it will be all okay. Now we will quickly to see top oldest Orthodox school in the world. It's one famous wine company, Roša wine. So in Sremski Karlovci every house have any wizards. This is any group team who work on Better Serbia. I mean Vojislav Koštunica group. Yeah. Here have nearest Bajlo wine, beautiful. Here is a city. A place was been and now doing refresh. This have a much. This is a much shops. This Saint Nicola, yeah, look, and have a beautiful of gold all on the east. Vitrage where we do pray. This is the center. Down is King Karadžorđević Palace. All around you will see beautiful flowers and this beautiful place for clothes, very beautiful clothes. And you can see some flowers, some beautiful things in Sremski Karlovci. This is an old Catholic church. Yeah, we coming. Yeah, bravo. This is the top oldest school in the Orthodox world. Yeah, it's great, wonderful. Look. All is the flowers. This is a citizen of Sremski Karlovci is the boss house. It's beautiful. And, look, it's a beautiful house. Before was been a disco down, but it's very beautiful house. Good workers working. So to see this is any exit now will coming and all people 10 July is exit, welcome in exit. So this is a one tree, it's named Tisa. Look, it's a protect of the government Serbia. So this is Branko Radičević. You have on the Stražilovo Branko place where Branko was to forever to sleep in Stražilovo. So welcome in a top oldest school in the Serbs and in the Orthodox world. This is Protection on Europe Union, and this church, this school was doing money my family Bajić and family one Hungarian prince, Graf, sorry. This is very wonderful people who donation to this school will be finished and kids to can classroom experience in the much part of the life. So welcome in Sremski Karlovci. We'll see much wizards and much beautiful things. It's all about 350 years. 350 years this Orthodox school. I don't know name this school, but this is a Orthodox. Brother Anđelić, Serbia people, Anđelić family, and so sponsored is a Bajić and one I said Hungaria, Grof and others. So help this church will be finished. Kids coming from everywhere, Serbia and around country in that school. Dan is so an important person. We are, I said, a very important place, and welcome in Sremski Karlovci. It's a very beautiful place for living. Down is the center, and you can some feeling. Look this style. Look these beautiful flowers. It's very beautiful. Come to feeling in so beautiful town in the Balkans.